Good morning friends, today I'll be telling you best 12 fragrant flower plants on earth. First one is Arabian Jasmine, or this is called Mogra, or sometimes other variant is called Chameli, Jui, different varieties. This is one of the most finest fragrant flower on earth, and this is the tropical and subtropical plant, especially in Indian origin plants, Mogra, and one of the finest and the most scented. The flower blooms in the evening and the whole the area is full of fragrance or scent. So you must grow Mogra, or this is a jasmine. Second one is Gardenia. Gardenia jasminoides is scientific name. This is one of the finest flower for scent and aroma. Beautiful aroma in and around, and now hybrid varieties, dwarf varieties are all also available in the nurseries. You can buy this one, you can grow in the container or in the pots, and they will bloom and the flowers stays for around 5 to 6 days. So you must grow Gardenia. This is one of the finest scented flower plants on earth. The next one is Chinese box, or Kamini, Hindi called Kamini Muraiya paniculata, its scientific name. And this is the flower comes in bunches and very, very hardy plant. And you can grow it as a fences or border plants. There's a very nice border plants. People make it fences. And in the evening time, the bloom and the scent is around 30 feet around. You can get the scent or aroma in your nose, and the beautiful flowering plants, all the bunches of flowers in this Muraiya paniculata, you must grow. The next one in the list is the rose, and this comes in around 10,000 cultivars are there on earth is the rose variety, and around 1,000 varieties are there for the fragrance or aromatic, and especially the around 200 flowers are especially for beautiful aroma and scent and fragrance, full of fragrance. So these are the beautiful varieties you can grow in garden as well as in containers. Only thing they need is a proper watering, regular watering in the plants, regular fertilizer, and the full sunlight, 6 to 8 hours sunlight is needed for this plant to flowering, and the flower stays for 3 to 4 days. So you must grow rose as a fragrant flower. The flower next in the list is Clematis, Clematis teniflora, and the flowers comes in bunches, and thousands of flowers comes in, and very fragrant and beautifully scented aromatic flowers you must grow. And this is a very, very nice vine. You can grow in containers also. Many of the flowering species are there, they can be grown in containers or big pots, and they flower in millions and millions flowers you can grow, and you can taste in the walls also. So this is the Clematis. The next one is Plumeria or Frangipani. This is the Champa or Champak, sometimes called, and many of the temples you can see this flower, and the mild scent, but it's a beautiful scented flowers of Champa or Champak or Frangipani. This is the one of the Plumeria finest flower. There are many varieties, and many are now grafted plants, many color varieties also there. So depending on the color pattern, the fragrance also varies, but this is one of the finest flowering plants for fragrance. The next one is the Rangoon Creeper or Concretum Indicum. In Hindi it is called Madhumalati, and the flower comes in bunches and the flower changes the colors also. The flowers also bear lots of nectar. They attract lots of insects in this, and this is especially the double variety or multiple petal variety is the mostly scented flowering plants. This Rangoon Creeper you must grow for scent. The next one is Night Jasmine or Harsinga. And Nyctanthis arbutritis is the scientific name, and you must grow. And this is the lots of hundreds and thousands of flowers you can see, and all the drop them in the early in the dawn, and you can see hundreds of flowers, thousands of flowers in the garden. So this is the one of the finest scented flower in the evening time. You can get scent, and all the night you can get scent and beautiful aroma from these plants, Harsinga, or this is beautiful. Next one is Magnolia. Magnolia grandiflora is the grandiose flower, and you can see flower looks like a lotus, a white lotus look like, and this is the tree like plant, and you can see the after flowering the fruits look like this one, and the seeds you can grow from this cuttings easily. They can be grown from air layering cutting. You must grow Magnolia. The next in the list is a night blooming jasmine. Sestrum nocturnum. This is called Raat Ki Rani. In Hindi, it is called Raat Ki Rani. And in the evening time, you can see the scent and fragrance. And thousands of thousands of flowers bloom, and very, very small flowers, but they comes in bunches. And you must grow for the scent or aroma if you want. You must grow. This is the night jasmine, beautiful fragrance brand. This is the Raat Ki Rani. The next one is Champak. This is the one of the finest flower for scent. Magnolia Champaka. This is the Swarna Champa. It is also called Swarna Champa. And you must grow. These plants are all grafted plants. They are specially made for growing in the pots or containers. They comes in double variety, multiple petal varieties also. I tell you, this is the most scented flower on earth. Swarna Champa, or this is the graft portion you can see, for specially meant for growing in the containers or pots. So Swarna Champa or Champak. Next one is Tuberose. This is the Polyanthus tuberosa, and this is one of the most common available in the market. And you see the flower, single petal flower is the most flowering plants. And if you want, you can get the double petal flowers also. So hope you enjoyed the video. If you have to like the video, please give it a like, give it a share, give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much. Thank you for sharing us. So nice of you. Thank you.